Can I gotta get your name and the spelling of your name, please?
Yeah, my name is Patrick.
Patrick?
Yeah, last name is F-O-U-L-O-N.
F-O-U-L-O-N.
Yeah, that's right.
And what did you see?
Well, I guess it started with what we heard, which was the fire alarm, so we, you know, standard procedure. Heard the alarm going off in the hallway, came out of this door here, saw this rig here, lights going, came around the side of the building and saw the AC unit went on the fritz and like there was some flame damage to the side of the building, so just kind of started, you know, grouping up with the other residents and watched the firefighters do the thing.
Did you wake up any other residents, or were they already awake?
No, we came out of our screen doors right here, and there's a good amount of people out here already.
Okay. And you said the fire unit was already here when you...
There was this rig here was already on site, and the firefighters were already starting to do their thing, yeah.
Okay. Now, how long have you been staying here, then?
This is our second night here.
And how many more nights?
We've been coming here for years, though.
And how many more nights are you supposed to be here?
This was going to be our last night already.
Is that going to change now, do you think, maybe?
Well, I don't know. You know, it's probably going to try to get our stuff out of there as soon as we can. I already got some juice in my blanket. And, I don't know. We'll do whatever the fire department tells us to do.
EJ, why don't you say and spell your name, please? Yeah, say and spell your name, please.
Cortez, C-O-R-T-E-Z.
Yep, okay. And your name?
Elijah.
And your name?
Roman, R-O-M-A-N.
And your name?
Javier, J-A-U-I-E-R.
Okay, and where were you staying? Where were you guys staying here at the hotel?
We were in room 179, literally right where the fire was happening.
And what did you see when it first started? What did you guys see or hear?
I didn't see anything, but I heard people on the floor above me running around. And because of the night before, there was a lot of commotion upstairs. I just figured people are running around again, but it's really early. And I noticed those below outside the window, and I said to my son Cortez, I go, is there a fire outside? And you can see the flickering, and I can't remember who checked the window. It was me and one of these guys. But we opened the window, fire's right there, everybody, hey, get out.
Wow.
We thought we heard someone throwing rocks at the window, but it was like glass.
Wow.
That was like that far away from the window.
And the smoke filled the room really fast.
Wow, amazing. Wow. So did you guys alert anybody else, or did you just get the heck out of there?
Well, two rooms over, we're here for a track championship, and two rooms over is our coach and his wife. We had a rock and roll over there, Doc, to get him out.
So where are you guys from then?
Detroit City.
Oh, wow.
Pasco.
Oh, my goodness. So how much longer are you guys supposed to be here for then?
Tonight was our last night.
They have to compete today.
Oh, my goodness. Oh, my. That's impressive. Wow. Well, good luck, guys. Good luck. Thank you.